Hey guys, back for round three, and we are on the play. Alright, so we have a force in our hand that we're probably not gonna cast. Just because I want to cast the other Delver, probably. If he's playing combo, I'll have to hold on to the Delver to pitch the Force. Alright, so it looks like Storm. It's the main combo deck that plays Preordain. Against Storm, I almost want to just play the Delver too, because if he just casts a single discard effect, then. Yeah, perfect. I'm definitely going to cast the Delver now. If he has a single discard effect, then my Delver is like just stranded in my hand, basically. Alright, so we're gonna play the fetch land so we can scry with our Delver trigger. Next turn. This is definitely the ideal start against Storm. Oh, he's playing Grixis Control. Okay, that changes things. So Grixis Control is like a dig through dime deck with a lot of velocity, has Snapcasters as well. It's kind of annoying. I think I just let this happen because I have another Delver anyways. The things I really want to be countering are dig through dime and Snapcaster Mage. Brainstorm, perfect. Alright, yeah, I guess I'll attack and then go ahead and cast the Brainstorm. Don't need that land. What else am I casting? I guess I'm casting Ponder. Ponder this turn and Liliana the next. So we can get rid of that. And I think we can get rid of our Force. It's like Abrupt Decay isn't very good either, but they may play something like Baleful Strix. Yeah, we can get rid of the Force. Because we've not played a land yet this turn. Guess we have to get a. Yeah, we got a Trop. Okay, Wasteland's good. Hymn-to-Torak's good. So we go Wasteland this turn, either Liliana or Hymn-to-Torak next turn. So black casts. So red casts Lightning Bolt. He has three more bolts. I don't think he has too much black removal. So. Sure. It's really gonna name days. Just because he knows about it. Yeah, so his deck basically it's based around like young pyromancers. Interesting. He didn't choose the card that he saw. I mean, I could have shuffled away from Brainstorm, but right. So in case he has Lightning Bolt, I want to lead with the Hypnotoric pre-combat, so I can daze the Lightning Bolt. Okay, does not have Lightning Bolt. I think we can get rid of an Abrupt Decay. Oh, okay, that's fine, he's forcing. Yeah, Abrupt Decay is not very good against this deck. It kills Pyromancer, Snapcaster, Strix. If he plays like a spell after Pyromancer, it's bad. Yeah, that's fine. Use the Snapcaster Bolt. I use Dig Through Time for Bolt. It's fine. You just have so much time now because he's at 2 life. On to game two. So I do want Golgari Charm. It counters his removal as well as kills Pyromancer. Not sure about the Liliana. Not sure about the Sylvan. Flame is good. This figure is better than Abrupt Decay, I think. Yeah. Alright, so these are all maybes that are probably gonna get cut. Surgical doesn't do much. I guess it sort of counters Snapcaster. Yeah. Yeah, it's not worth including. I'm not really even sure how many Snapcasters he's going to be playing. Don't like Thoughtseize. Honestly, he has like Lightning Bolt, so Jace is worse. And he's Pyromancer too. Don't think I need the forces. And like Liliana's not even that good. Abrupt Decay's not that good either. Yeah, like the other card he might be playing is Tasigur, so None of these kill that. Liliana does. What else do we want to take out? Yeah, the click is like kind of marginal. As far as Daze, yeah, like Daze, I don't know, I don't have too much experience playing against this deck. I feel like it uses its mana very well. So I feel like Daze is just gonna be able to get some value. I could see trimming one. What does click do anyways? There's like nothing I really want to click away. Alright, we'll try this. So my removal will be three disfigures, and two decays, two charms. It's possible I don't even want the decays. Yeah, honestly I don't even want the decays. Hopefully I don't get punished too much for that. We can play another threat and another removal spell. And it's also just a good control card.
Woo!